Hi, my name is Patty and welcome to my YouTube channel. I tend to post videos on home decor, lifestyle, and life as a working mama. And today is Saturday. It's like 6:30 in the morning. I have the day to myself to clean, grocery shop, all that. So, and I don't have to work. So today I am going to be doing a Walmart grocery haul. So let's head to Walmart. Don't mind the laundry basket. This is what I've got going on. I'm gonna head to the store now. So I figure while I'm like sitting here waiting for my car to warm up, I would just quickly open up this video for you guys. I need to head to Walmart. There is a bunch of stuff I have to get there. Because I work a lot, like I don't have enough time to get to the grocery store. Not necessarily by myself, but you know, like there's certain things that you prefer that maybe your hubby doesn't like think to remember from Walmart. So there's a bunch of stuff I have to get from Walmart. Plus like just generic stuff like milk for Lau. But I have like nothing for lunches, and even though I am going into summer, I have the summers off, I'm still gonna need stuff to eat for lunch. So I'm going to do hopefully not too big of a haul, but yeah, I do have a lot of stuff I need to pick up from Walmart. So that's what I'm going to do today. I'm going to take you with me inside Walmart and should probably just show you a couple things, and then I will show you the haul. So without further ado, I'm gonna head to Walmart. And then I will catch you at home. Okay, so I'm back from the grocery store and here is everything I got. I'm gonna go running through it. I'm gonna run through it really quick. So I've got a bunch of like microwave meals. I've got three different coffee creamers. I guess I'm a little extra. I got some iced coffee back there. I have some just ground coffee. KJ requested Honey Nut Cheerios for some reason. I don't know, he never gets that. We've got a lot of mac and cheese. So I have like the actual like little microwave ones and the regular Velveeta. I've got Lowe's milk. I've got a bunch of things for salads like tortilla strips, croutons. I got two things of cheese, one's mozzarella. The other one's Colby. And I've got pepperoni. Those are for me. The yogurts, pizza sauce, raisins. And I got these yogurt craisins for Lo. Well, I got the raisins as well for Lo. But I thought maybe she would like these yogurt covered craisins. I didn't find the pizza dough. So that's why you're like, there's mozzarella, there's pepperoni, there's pizza sauce. I didn't actually find them, but I mean, they're super easy to find. So, and all this stuff is going to stay good for a while. But yeah, here's just quick overview of everything. I probably should have retitled this my unhealthy grocery haul, but you know, it is what it is. I got to put this all away though.
Yeah, so it is 8 o'clock right now. So I think I'm just going to wrap this video up. I was going to like kind of reorganize a little in the drawers. I'll show you in the fridge and stuff, and I'll show you the pantry, but that's gonna have to get saved for another day because I have so much laundry to do. And actually, if you're probably wondering if you saw like when I was at Walmart, yes, I did buy the laundry detergent and the vinegar. It's actually downstairs in the laundry room. I just put it right in there because if you plan to watch any more of my videos, which I suggest you do, make sure to hit the subscribe button and the little bell so you get notified when I post new videos. But I'm planning on doing like a whole like laundry day video, so you'll just see those in there. But I did pick those up. But I think that is all for today's video. Yeah, you're probably like, what kind of real food do you actually buy? But KJ actually goes grocery shopping usually every Monday. He goes to like an actual grocery store because I find that their produce, their meats, all that kind of fresh stuff is better. So usually like my Walmart trips are literally just for like everything else extra, like random stuff, like snacks, drinks, like convenience meals, all that type of stuff. So yeah, all the unhealthy stuff. But this is like actually what I eat. Like, I'm not gonna pretend like I am like a super healthy eater. But if you wanted to watch any more videos like dealing with like food, whether it's like grocery hauls, Walmart grocery hauls, kind of like working mama, like meals on the go, like what do I eat when I am working two jobs and I have a toddler. So if you're into any of those type of ideas, leave me a comment down below so I know kind of like what to plan next for you guys. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this crazy little unhealthy Walmart grocery haul, let's be honest. So thank you again for watching. Bye.